name's Goopamo Wizard, and welcome to the Bear's Black Heart. I got this game off itch.io. I'm not really sure what this game's about, but it was recommended to me by a friend from school. So we're just gonna try and see what this game's about. I'm not sure. I've seen gameplay from Markiplier's channel. He played this game. I'm not sure what exactly you're supposed to do in it. I know you're supposed to click food and survive, and if you do the wrong turns or stuff, you eat people, your heart will turn black or something. I don't know. I'll give this game a try, but yeah, I don't know what to expect, so let's get in. Loading, yeah, okay. The Bear's Black Heart. Alright. If you guys can hear any driving in the background, that's because there's cars outside. And this mic of mine can pick up cars. Sound of cars very well. It can pick up like anything. It's that much of it can pick up things. Oh, here we go. Controls. WASD to walk. Okay, car, we get it. Spacebar to interact, okay. Escape to pause. Mouse to select dialogue. Okay, can I talk to you? Who are you? Ah, hello there. You look like another one of those insomniac bears. Been drinking too much of coffee, eh? Not to worry, we'll help you get through winter. Keep your belly full and heart clear. It'll be nice to make it through. See here. Sure thing. And remember, spring's only 15 short weeks away. You can speed things up by talking to people you find and investigating things. Thank you, little girl. Okay. Don't know what to call you, but I'm a little bear. Look at this. What is this? So we got some trees. What else can we do? Oh, we got a squirrel. Now, I did, when I was watching Markiplier's play through this, I did know that you don't want to eat the squirrels because that's bad. Your heart will turn black. Oh, get some of this. Yeah, I don't want no squirrel. The bears want to be nice. We want to be nice to these animals. We're just like them. They're just like us. What's it? Did I pick this up? It's a wooden plank. It's a wood, not plank, it's wood. Alright, so what can we do? Just checking out all the other stuff. Okay, we got a bird's nest. Excuse me, guys, sorry about that. Whoa, a squirrel. I don't want to eat that. My hunger's going down. Do I have any, inventory? Do I have an inventory? I don't know if I have an inventory. Ooh, we got an apple. Nice. Okay, so I can eat that. How do you eat exactly? Oh, I see. You're eating things as you go. So okay, so I need to. What do I need to do? I don't need to eat straight away at the beginning of the game. I need to eat whenever it starts getting low, so that way I don't die. Go this way. We're gonna go that way. I'm thinking we wanna go. I don't wanna go that way. Oh man, I just love this bear. Look at this. I'm gonna go this way. Yes, let's go that way. Let's do that. Huh. Tuna! We got some tuna! Hey, I'm a squirrel. Apple? Oh, apple. Okay, we wanna keep eating. Alright, so let's see here. We gotta find people or something. Let's see here. What else? I don't wanna go that way. I wanna go up here. And I wanna go this way. I don't know if eating squirrels can feed you a lot more. Because I know if you eat a squirrel, your heart will go down. Well, yeah, it'll start turning black. It'll start doing that. You don't want to do that. So I need to feast on some food, apples, and all sorts of things. Not squirrels, because that's not good for you. Alright. What else can we do? Can walk around here, walk around, yeah. Alright, so what do we have over here? A squirrel. I mean, I just like this bear. You know, this bear just looks so cute. I mean, look at him. He got a little heart in him. This bear is just so cute. He's really cool, too. When I looked at this game, I thought, you know, I don't know about this game, because I'm not really much of a top-down person, like top-down games. This is actually nice. This is kind of cool. I'm the one of those people that just, I judge a game the way it looks and I don't try it first. So, I just need to start trying these games. Alright, so what do we have? Alright, we got nothing down there. Hello! Hello, you here! A squeaking and look down to see a mushroom with a face. Ho there, my friend, it says. Can you please carry me over to that tree? Eat the mushroom? That's hairy mushroom. Food, you ate some food. Corruption. Your heart go, what? okay. I carried you over to... Did I eat you or did I kill you? Because my heart got a little darker.
Hello, squirrel. How you doing? How you doing, squirrel? You know me. I'm the bear. I'm gonna eat you. And when I do, there's been nothing left. You get that? There's been nothing left. You just be bones. You be bones in my mouth. You be bones.
Okay, enough of that. Just eat some of the tuna. No, can I eat this? I'm just gonna eat the squirrel. Okay, did my heart not get darker or something? Alright, I'm gonna eat another. My heart got darker. Oh dear, don't eat the squirrels. Don't eat the squirrels. That's bad. I told you the beginning is bad. Beginning of it's bad. I'm not sure how long this game goes on for. It's just a little mini indie game that's free. Well, it's not really free, but you can get it for free. If you go to the website itch.io and click download and go no thanks to statement to the downloads, you can download it for free for Mac, I think it is. Linux and Windows, I think it's just for Mac and Windows. Not sure. I know I have a Mac, but you know. Let's just eat some more of these apples. Yummy apples. I love me some apples. Apples are awesome, you know that, right? Apples are awesome. Hey, Apple. I want you. I like you. So delicious. Some fish. Me bear wants some fish. Oh, we got some more of this stuff. Hello, sir. How are you today? You meet a singing ghost. He wants you to travel with him to space. Go to Mars, go to the moon. If I go to the moon, well, I don't think I want to go to space. Well, would I die? I don't want to die, though. Because if you go in space, there's no oxygen. I don't have a space suit. I'm going to die. I think I may just decline. Because I don't know. I'm going to take a risk. You go to the moon's best restaurant. The food is good there. No atmosphere. Get it? No? Well, you implode anyways. Oh, did I die? Oh, okay, so I guess we don't want to go where people want you to go. Because if you do that, your heart will get darker. And plus, you'll turn into this weird thing. I'm not sure what it is. But you turn into something weird. And I don't know what it's called, but I've seen it. I just don't know what it's called. That's the thing. So what do we have? Okay, we got more picnic baskets. Eat some of those. That's what we want. We got some apple. Got a picnic basket. We got a bird's nest. Is there no birds in these bird nests? I really wish there were birds in that bird nest so I can eat the birds. Yes, I'm a very, very hungry bear. Get off the tree. Thank you. There we go. I won't. All right, week 3. My heart's a little darker. I'll be fine, no problemo. Nah, nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about at all. Alright, nothing to worry about. Be just fine, it'll be just fine. Squirrels over there. Up here. Alright, we're doing fine. Fantabulous, fantastic, fabulous. We're fabulous. Fabulous! Yes, we're fabulous. Some apples. What else we got? We're just basically a bear wandering around in the woods, gathering food. Because, you know, we need that food. The next 15 short weeks, it'll be winter time, I think it said, winter time. It might be winter time. Alright, we're doing good on food. Getting as much food as possible, because that's what we need. Get off the tree, get off the tree, thank you. Eat that, yummy. That's good. Alright, let's go over here. Running for 9 minutes. I might end the video at 10 minutes, I'm not sure. Because I'm not sure how long this game is. It's a short little cute indie game that you play as a bear to eat things. And if you do something bad, you're just gonna turn dark. That's basically the whole thing. Because I'm not sure what you would do in this. I don't get the bear. Like, how is, like, I know, what is he actually? I know he's a bear, but the thing is, why does he have that little bolt, like, round thing in him? I don't understand that part. That part's kind of weird to me. It doesn't make any sense. I don't know why a bear would be having this round, clear thing on his body. It's just weird. I'm just gonna go over here. Nothing over there. It's a little bear. Yes. Okay. Nothing else. Oh, got more food. And grand. Right. Let me find somebody else. I'm good on food. I'm just gonna walk all over here. Might be a bad idea because I need food. Alright, let's go over here. Hello? Anybody? Oh, there's a little boy on a wheelchair. Hello, how are you doing? You hear an annoying grunt and find an angry little delusional actor in a wheelchair. There's a guy talking about me. He says, you know what to do. You know what to do. Do you? Don't do what you know what to do. Do what you know what to do, or eat the little guy. I'm a nice bear, so, do what I know, wait, no, don't do what I know what to do. If I do what I know what to do, I'm gonna get a little darker. I think that's how it works, I don't know, I think that's how it works. We're just gonna go, Optimus, you, told you, boom, yes, that's right. Alright. Okay, we've been recording for 12 minutes, but anyways, guys, I'm gonna leave the episode here. If you like what you see, post in the comments below. If you have any more recommending games for me to play, just post in the comments below. And anyways, guys, thank you everyone so much for watching this video. If you like the video, tap that like button. And also go over to the subscribe button, click that next to the subscribe button, click the bell icon to get notified whenever I update. Also share with your friends, comment in the comments below, and like this video if you did like it. Thank you everyone so much for watching. And we shall meet again. See ya.